Welcome back to the next part of Sundered. Nee, Sundered. Welcome back to the next part of Sundered. Sundered. Again? Sundered. Welcome back to the next part of Sundered. Oh, was ist in diesem Sinne? In diesem Sinne? In this sense? In this sense, yeah, welcome and hello to the next part. So, what we're gonna do is we try to... first of all, I was changing my... There's still the pycnos symbol. Let's go to the pycnos symbol again. I don't know why there is still the pycnos symbol. But... let's go there. Yeah, I was changing a little bit on my audio settings because I was... testing yesterday, not the let's play, I was just recording. When I play with my friends in Germany, or from German, then I also record this, maybe something nice happens and, you know, and in the end of a year I do... So, okay, let's start, I'm too fast. Oh. Okay, we can't go to the nose. Okay, let's go. Don't waste time. We want to see something new. Go! Let's go! I'm going. I hope this is the right direction. I'm not sure. Yeah, I was changing... Okay, let's say like it is. I was changing my sound settings because I had to make sure that I... Yeah. Anyway, so I explain this the next time. So, or I explain this when I know what I'm doing in the game right now, so I have space for other thinkings. Hello. Nope. Let's see. Oh. Awesome. Good night. Okay. Then go to. Oh wait, is this open? No, it isn't. Not enough energy. Okay. You can't hit me, I'm so fast. Warum können wir nicht? Let me look up. Warum können wir nicht? Why cannot we? Why cannot we? Sometimes the grammar must. Anyway. Why cannot we start from this point? Why we have always to run so long? Okay. Yeah! Haha! We know this part a little bit. Okay, so I hope. Like always. It is. You know, it's still a new thing, the let's play for me. I do this, I don't know, 1 week and 5 days. Or since 1 week and 5 days, and I still have a little bit trouble with optimization things like the sound settings and such. And yeah, I'm also not sure about whatever. So sometimes I just think too much. Okay. Yeah. See. So we learned a little bit while we were checking our break. This, and I don't mean the English. So yeah, sometimes I watch a little bit. There is a channel. His name. Or there is an English let's play channel. Or yes. Oh man. What the? I mean, really? Look at that. So much bubbles. But we still have our. Aha! Oh. We lost our shield, so we have to be a little bit careful. Good morning, Mr. Bubbleman. Oh no no! Oh. Okay. We did it. So. What? Was wollte ich sagen? Let me look up. Oh, was wollte ich sagen? Yeah, like I said, when I speak something like this, out of the blue, I normally speak this in the Google Translator. And then I search for the English sentence. Because the Google Translator does not... The Google Translator does a pretty good job with understanding or with the voice. That's pretty cool. What did I want to say? Yeah, that is what I searched for. What did I want to say? Okay. So, yeah, we were already here, and like I said, I do this like this, and first we try to fight a boss. If he beats us, I don't think so, because we are awesome. Okay, I'm a little afraid. I'm a little afraid. Sometimes I speak too fast. Oh, yeah. I wasn't watching. And if he beats us, and I have to go to him again. Oh, a new way. Then... Oh, I do a cut, and I walk to the boss, and then we... Yeah, do it again without you seeing me walking again to the boss, and... Yeah. So... Okay, we can't jump so high. Hello? Oh wow. Yeah, that was pretty intelligent. Oh man. Oh, elevator. Elevator. Yeah, I think somehow it's a nice game. I had to disable the music in this game, so, and music is really. Can't really change. Whoa! Okay. Good. Not that good. And the status. Yeah, music is not. You shouldn't underestimate music in games. Really, music is important. It can change your feeling. Can you? Yeah, it's important thing. why I explain how music works. Yeah. Anyway, but oh yeah. So I just wanna say the game could be much more. Sorry that you guys have to see this. I don't know what I'm doing here. It's awful. Okay. But on the other hand, come on. Oh, that's true. Okay. Okay, but yeah, the shield thing is not. We also shouldn't underestimate the shield. If you're new here, or if you just skip in the part, and you see down below, the red thing is our health bar, the yellow thing is our energy, and the blue thing is our shield. It works like this. If I say this again, because I'm proud that I was able to understand how it works. Oh yeah, someone died. Yeah, the blue thing is our shield, and if our shield, if the shield is gone, then, Ama, what are we doing? Look, yeah, if the shield is gone, our health bar will. Yeah. We will lose our health, that is what I mean. Oh yeah, we're in the boss room. So. Okay, I also forgot. Spannend. Exciting, yeah. So this could be a little bit exciting. Ah, let's start. Oh. Come on! Oh, bubble! Yeah, the sound is really, really good. If you wanna annoy people, that's the best sound you can do. So right now it seems doable. I'm a little. I don't think this is all. It seems too easy. I don't know. I don't trust the game. I don't want to say, okay, we beat him down, and then he calls his brother or sister or whatever it is. See? A whole family! yeah. So. Our. There is. And our bubble is gone. There you go. Okay. I wish really we could jump a little bit higher. Come on. Yeah. The sound is unbelievable. Oh man! He's gone! I don't know if this is in English the same thing, but of course you guys. So, yeah, we should collect them to collect the shards to make him whole again. But I've, yeah, and we did the boss. We did it, and it was easier as I thought. But maybe it wasn't. Oh, look at that. Oh no. Okay, maybe this was just a mini boss. Okay. I thought I really was doing something important, but yeah. It's just an annoying bubble. How can we go to the next boss? Good question, right? And what's that? Oh well. Okay. Okay. 30 minutes, yeah, we'll look a little bit. Maybe here is something. Oh, or shall we go back? Can we go back just like this? Yeah, just wanna see what's there. And when we was so that so yeah, and now I was complaining a lot about the shield in the beginning because I didn't understand how it works, because I wasn't seeing this, because I am I. And I don't see anything. I mean, I see it, but I don't realize it. Anyway, but now I like the shield. So. Ooh! Oh, no. Yeah. I'm really curious about the sound, if the sound is okay. Hello, guys. Hello. Oh, I have to be careful. Shield, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Oh, see? Haha. Okay. Bubble. No, we can't. No, it's not possible. It's not possible! So... Oh man. Hey, it seems we face another boss today. Yeah, why not? I hope he killed us so we can go back to our skill tree. Hello, oh, not a boss. Maybe you are. Oh, my character is walking along.
Beheiligt eure Züchsen und Brabskeit. Ein Fisch, da geht er dann stürle Fierlerisch.
Yeah, here it is. Look at that. Boing, boing, the double jump. Okay. Press A while airborne. What the hell is airborne? In the Luft? Airborne. Oh, sorry. Airborne. In the Luft, yeah, okay, okay. Airborne, airborne. Okay, so. I do, but it isn't enough, so we, I guess we have, tuck, 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 yeah. Yeah, I guess we have tuck, tuck, tuck. That will be my explanation for everything. You just have to tuck, tuck, tuck. Oh. Hey, it seems pretty good today. I wasn't thinking we would be do so much in this part, but... But we do. Okay, but now it's enough for. Oh wait, oh no, I didn't saw. I wasn't able to see the door. It's still closed. Okay. Oh wait. Okay, so now we're gonna back to the sanctuary. Sanctuary Heiligtum. Heiligtum. Sanctuary's Heiligtum, Zufluchtsort, and I just go back because I want to show what I will skill you. What I will skill you. Yeah, I'm also aware. Sometimes I say something and I try to explain something, and you are not able to follow me. Sometimes I see the videos after I finished, and sometimes I think, oh man, how could they know what I mean? And there is no way sometimes. So. I try to, yeah, it will go better over the time. Yeah. I promise you, it will, I hope so. Okay, what's that? Leaping device. Grant a second jump, yeah, grants a second jump in while airborne. Airborne is such a weird word. We in German would explaining, we say we are in the air. So we don't have a word for being in the air. Why should we? Why should anyone have a word for being in the air? That's a good question. Yeah, except from flying and okay, anyway, so let's do the skill thing. Wait, what's that? Show the skills? No. Reduce incoming damage. Mm-hmm. Faster energy regeneration. Yeah. Increase odds of finding shards. A chance of finding shards. Other drops. Other drops. Maximum health. Oh, I don't. Like I said, somehow reducing. I don't know. You know, what should I skill? What not? Sometimes I just think it doesn't really matter what we skill. I mean, everything is kind of helping us. Or maybe I just destroy our character skill tree with stupid skilling. But I don't think so. I mean, we did a great job today, and that's it. Okay, so yeah, 90 minutes. Yeah, thanks for watching. Like I said, I hope the sound is okay. I will still have a little bit sound trouble. Keep in mind, I do this for 1 week, 5 days, or such. And yeah, sometimes you don't understand me or my explanations. Just go ahead, don't think about this, it's just my blah blah blah. But I'm glad if someone watched this, and if someone has any ideas, yeah, let me know. Okay, really, it's enough. So, hab einen schönen Tag, have a nice day, und auf Wiedersehen. Goodbye.